Daron Dylon Wint, he was considered armed and dangerous. Relatives describe Wint as an angry, troubled man.
He's very hostile. He's arrogant. He doesn't listen.
Wint has a long rap sheet with arrests for burglary, assault, and concealing a dangerous weapon. That criminal history led to his identification. Savah, Amy, and Vera were all doused with gasoline and stabbed to death, while 10-year-old Philip was found in his room, burned beyond recognition.